Hi, hello everybody. Welcome back to some more Walking Dead. Hope you're doing well today.
Yeah.
Let's see what happens.
Since we walked down the stairs on accident.
I blew it in the last episode. Let's look out the window.
No, don't do that. It's too risky.
Come on, look out the window.
No, she's too afraid. Wow. That kind of jumped.
A little bit.
Oh.
What's out there?
That was
Thanks
cool.
for showing us what was out there.
Neat. I like her little, like, worried walk. Go play chess. Was there someone just walked by the window?
Did it?
I think someone just walked by the window. Not that window, the other window, the only window we
that
could
one?
See. Yeah.
Okay, I'll go look at it.
Oh, dude, there's totally someone out there. Look at her, she's like,
who the fuck's out there?
That window.
Oh, God. I thought she was still upstairs.
Oh, that's definitely not Luke.
I think we know him.
What?
You think you know him?
He can't see me.
Okay, you should go upstairs.
To make a bone.
Go hide. Go.
Go and find somewhere to hide.
Yeah.
You nerd.
Where?
In your
Where?
Room!
Upstairs under her bed, in the closet, in the toilet? I don't know.
Oh god, she can't. She's having a panic attack.
Oh Jesus, it's okay. Just chill.
It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay.
Just chill. Stop peeking. He'll see you. He can see you.
Hello?
Lock
what
the
am
door.
I supposed to
Lock
do?
The door.
Oh,
no.
Shit.
Hi. Who are you?
Who are you?
Well, actually, I'm your neighbor.
I don't
we
believe
have neighbors?
That at all.
That's right. My
like...
family and I are set up a ways down river on.
I don't like your gun. Does Clementine have a gun?
What's
no.
your name?
Damn it.
Why would Carly be a choice?
You, what's
Damn
your name?
It.
Clementine.
Carly.
Oh, you shouldn't.
You look just.
You
like
should have given a fake name, dude.
I know.
You
but
nerd.
I wasn't thinking. I didn't want to say Carly.
Oh
wow, this dude is intrusive as fuck.
I do mind.
Yes, I do mind.
This guy is intrusive as fuck.
This is kind of creepy. I don't think he's...
Dude, I don't think he's a neighbor. He's going to rob
nice
him this shit.
He's never been here before.
No.
You don't usually see cabins this big.
We're a big group.
We have a big group.
Oh, God.
Lots.
Dude, this is bad.
How big?
Oh.
They'll be back
Maybe
soon.
I shouldn't have said we had a group.
They left you here all
Well,
alone.
We're all here by ourselves.
I'm out looking for my people. 7 of them, to be exact.
What?
They've been gone a long while and...
Wait, is this Carver, I wonder?
Oh, dude, it might be. Wait,
is
there 7 of them?
The
there's Sarah, there's
man.
The doctor.
Spanish guy,
yeah.
his daughter.
I think it's all
that girl.
Yeah.
Bit taller than you.
Oh, he said Spanish guy.
Guy.
Yeah. I haven't. I don't
And
know.
A pretty little pregnant lady.
I know.
I saw them. They're dead.
Oh.
So who?
Try yeah. and get them off this.
Down by the river the other day.
What yeah, go down to the river and look.
I don't know if that's...
the river? You sure about that?
Pretty sure.
Well, no offense.
She's so good at keeping a poker face.
Because the ones I'm looking for are very careful people.
If you say so.
If you say so.
Dude, this is
Dude.
So bad.
Hey, wait.
Hey, You're... quit fucking going in rooms.
Dude, this guy's super sketchy.
I have a really
How do you not have a gun right now?
Because I don't know. Dude, this is bad.
This is kind of weird. He's just, like, surveying everything.
I don't like this.
They must have been, like, part of a bigger group.
Okay, I noticed there's a knife on the counter.
Oh, dude, you should probably get that knife or something.
More.
I think she's, like, she's just being super casual about it all.
Just passing through, or you've been here a while? Listen, kid. I hope you're not
fuck.
Those nuts.
Dylan, what do I do?
I don't know. You got a long... No, you don't.
Anywhere after fighting.
Maybe grab the knife.
Okay.
I don't know. Shit.
Fuck.
This isn't good.
Let's just go.
I'll take it.
I'll take it.
I'll take it.
Damn it.
I thought he was gonna fucking stab us.
Right in the face. You should go get that knife or something. Clem, what are you doing?
She's just following him.
Go get the knife.
Go hide upstairs, Sarah.
Kinda cozy.
This is bad.
This is stressful.
Yeah.
Sarah's like in this room.
I knew a guy that always wore shirts like this. Doctor.
Damn it.
Sarah, don't
Real
do
smug,
anything.
Son of a bitch. But a smart man.
What happened to... I don't know.
I miss him.
I don't give a fuck.
No, you're really not very polite for a girl.
Yeah, because you're,
you're not
fucking...
very polite for
a Oh, shit! I love Clem.
Fair point.
I know.
She's my fave.
She's my favorite video game
well,
character
well.
Ever.
White's in trouble.
What?
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, God, Sarah.
3 moves away.
You picked the worst champion. Time.
Okay, she... Oh,
what was that?
Yeah.
What was what? I don't know.
It's
just fucking shrugs.
I don't know.
Uh-oh.
I thought you said nobody's here.
No one is here. I don't know. Uh-oh.
probably just the wind.
That's what everybody. Why do you pick the worst one?
I don't know.
It's the wind.
Oh shit.
God damn it, Nick. Should have played this video game. I should have played this video game.
I'm sorry. I'll try and make better choices.
Let me see. Should I go through the open door or the only one that's closed? The closed one. Now he's gonna fucking shoot her. It's all your fault.
No, he's not. It's gonna be fine.
He's gonna look. She's not even hiding well. You can see her head.
Nobody's here.
Seems that way. Didn't mean to be rude. Couldn't just leave you here with a good conscience if someone was poking around, right?
You're poking around.
You have the weirdest logic, dude.
Oh, no. What? What? Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Oh, God. What did he... What?
Who's this?
Oh, shit!
Oh, fuck!
The picture!
What do I say?
I don't know, dude.
Okay.
Never seen her before.
Oh.
Poker face.
You.
You have no idea who these people are, do you?
I know. I don't know.
Do you know them?
Let me ask you this. When you met them, how much did they trust you?
Are we going to figure out some backstory?
I don't know.
What's your point?
If people don't trust you,
how can you trust them?
Look at Clem. She's like, I'm not buying any
As
of
long
this.
As they're not cannibals and making me eat my best friend's legs.
True.
I really don't care.
Yeah.
Don't come
Wait,
back.
Who are you?
What are you doing?
You have a real good day now.
Man,
you remember that I asked who he was?
You picked some terrible choices.
I'm pretty sure that's Carver.
Well, man, who else would it be?
Where is he?
Now let's both look out the window where he can totally look up and see me.
What if he comes back?
Did you take that picture? Oh, he'll definitely come back.
No, I, took the picture from him. So.
Wow.
They've been gone for a while.
We need to find the others. We can't go outside.
Yeah, we can. Oh, never mind.
Okay.
Perfect. What's
climbing.
Up, dude?
Timing. Climbing.
They told me about Pete. You know where he is, right? Come on, let's go.
I don't really know where he is.
Here.
What? Oh, Pete's the old guy, right?
What did she say?
Yeah, but he's
Someone
fucking dead.
Someone came to the cabin.
Yeah.
What?
Clementine talked to him.
And you
what?
Just opened the door for him?
Calm down.
He kind of just came in.
Calm down? I am calm. You calm down.
Oh,
God.
She's coming in either way.
I told you not to open the door for
you
anyone.
You probably should have locked it.
Did he say his name? Did he say what his name was?
No.
Maybe it wasn't him.
You know damn well who it was.
Did he say his name?
Hey, why did you pick that? Pick the bottom one. Nick!
He had a gun.
You asked him his name.
Mad.
You asked him like four times.
Tell us what
but I don't want to be sassy and be like, what was I supposed
different?
To do?
He
had a
mustache.
He
had a mustache.
Like mine, or more like Alvin's?
Yours.
It was droopy. He talked about you, Dad.
Oh, fuck.
You're not going to hurt anyone, are you?
Of course he won't, Sarah. Your dad's the nicest man I know, which is why he's not going to do anything.
He's like, are you okay?
He's like,
not
just
nice.
Kiss up.
Yeah, Jeff Goldblum
more.
Is totally cool.
Jeff Goldblum.
People, sweetie, they will do or say anything to hurt us.
All right, what do you think? It seemed like he'd be coming back.
What the fuck was that?
Bottle.
Oh, scared me.
A picture? What were you doing taking pictures?
Oh,
Carlos.
Fuck.
What?
You need to calm down. Right, you're scaring your daughter.
I took the picture.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's my fault.
It's not Sarah's fault.
I asked her to. It's my fault.
It's my fault.
Sarah.
Come on.
He was scouting.
Yeah.
That's what I said earlier.
He wasn't expecting to find us.
Yeah.
Clementine must have surprised him. She hadn't been there.
Dude. Yes. Yeah.
Well, he
Clem
was too
did
smart
it.
To stick around.
Thank
but
God
he'll
for
be back
Clem.
With the rest.
Well, they're coming
we
back.
Much time.
A whole group of them. Guess we'll have to abandon this place now.
Everyone pack up. We're moving out.
Move out.
Really? You're just gonna leave?
Just because of that?
We have to leave now, sweetie.
Why did you leave his camp?
Back with more bad guys.
Why did you leave his camp?
Okay.
Okay.
Let's just go get your things.
Just make
Why
all the choices for me.
Camp?
Because we had to.
But that's the most vague answer ever.
I told you, but William Carver is
okay.
a dangerous
it was
man.
Her.
Well, assuming
he's the
they're
leader of a
the
camp
same.
Not far from here, and he's very smart. We were lucky to escape.
If he's not very far, why did you pick this place to stay?
I know, it doesn't seem very smart.
We have to leave.
Why don't you just board up all the windows and doors and just camp out.
We have to find
seriously.
Pete.
Unless they have grenades and flamethrowers.
But Pete's kind of
know where
dead.
He was, right?
Yeah.
Pete's all right. Super fucking dead. All
right, I think we're still going to go see where Pete is, even but though he's fucking dead.
Oh, that's
is that
zombie.
Him?
No, that's not
okay,
Pete.
I thought that was him.
He didn't have that much hair.
And you said it was just up here?
Yeah, it was
yeah,
like this giant
little ways.
Van-looking thing.
Hey, Clem. Sorry if I gave you some shit. I'm just a little on edge.
You know, if you would have talked shit
right now,
on her the first episode, she'd be like, you motherfucker.
You and Alvin can probably relate.
It's okay.
If it's not you I'm yelling at lately, it's Alvin. And then
it's just your hormones going off the chart.
I can handle it. I'm not a little kid.
Yeah.
I felt the same way when I was your age. My dad was always giving me shit.
So you're giving me
and
shit.
And I always thought he didn't know a damn thing.
Hey, that's what I think about you.
I know you did your best back there.
Stop trying to be my friend.
None of us would make it on our
own. But Dylan, we need friends in the zombie apocalypse.
No, you don't.
Yeah, you do.
Okay, you kind of do.
Yeah.
You need like two or three.
I'm not comfortable.
Unless...
Or maybe a...
I'm supposed to...
No.
I suck at names. What is the name of that girl from the first one that was like the hoodie and she had the hook?
I don't know what to call her.
And you're in the school. She like saves her life a few times?
Shit, I can't remember her name.
You could be like her and be an awesome ninja.
Yeah. But even then, she was like, I kind of need a group.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
This guy got fucked up.
We can get some cigarettes over here. Get some smokes.
I like your backpack, Clem.
Dude, it's super
that's
cool.
Where we
I'm not a little kid. Just a little purple backpack with flowers on it. Adorbs.
Oh, great. This guy's going to start giving us shit
dude,
now.
He's not in there.
He's not in here.
Weird.
You don't say.
I saw him.
No, it wasn't. It was outside where he was getting eaten by zombies.
Dude, this guy's gonna get so mad at us now.
I like how we all came out here in the afternoon when it's about to get dark.
And stay inside.
Ugh.
This was the greatest choice ever.
Yeah, this was stupid.
You're supposed to leave, like, early in the
this
morning.
This was
like
dumb.
3 or 4 a.m.
There's all his blood. Yeah, let's just follow this giant... Oh, he's behind this rock.
Oh, shit. She knows. She's like, fuck.
Maybe I should get your hammer out. Oh, dude. It's gonna be the dog.
Oh, no, he's dead. I kind of cut his throat.
Uncle Pete!
Oh, fuck.
Oh, there he is.
Yee!
Yeah, he's super dead.
This is bad.
Guys, I found him. He doesn't have his insides, though. I don't know what that means.
Oh, fuck.
He might be okay. Do you got a Band-Aid? I don't know. At least he's not a zombie.
What the hell happened?
He's been shot.
What?
What?
He's been shot.
Oh, so he was shot and then a zombie came and ate him?
No, he was a zombie and then someone shot him.
I don't know.
Or someone shot him while he was getting eaten.
We need to go.
Either way, someone shot him in the head and we didn't have a gun.
Nick, he's gone.
Move on, dude.
You gotta get moving.
I mean, can you really just like... Yeah.
No, I don't want to go.
Dude,
no.
If you're...
I know.
Was
I
it
know.
His dad?
Uncle.
Uncle? Okay. That would suck. No. I have a really cool uncle. I'd be upset. I have two cool really uncles. That was an awful sentence. I'm just,
two cool really uncles?
I'm just really stoked on how awesome my uncles are.
I don't even know what this guy said. Okay, he saved my life.
He did, though.
That was Pete.
Super
I'm
stoked.
I'm so sorry. I was just a little girl.
Oh, now he's slowing down. He's giving up. He's like, no. I'm super sad. We need to play the Charlie Brown music.
What?
Keep an eye on him for me.
You know what I'm talking about. When they walk slow and they're like,
are you still working with us?
Yeah.
Look, I know we got off to a rough start.
Should I say X or B?
Fucking
pick it.
We all know you now.
Yeah, I'm with you guys.
I'm not playing the video.
I'm with you guys.
Everyone
thumbs up.
Is.
Well,
man, right now we're totally with you.
We got about 4 or 5 days to reach those mountains.
Okay. Going to the mountains?
They're tracking us.
Apparently,
that
should
doesn't
be
seem very
them.
Smart.
5 days?
Oh, that was our plan with Krista. Krista.
Yeah, we were going up north.
Choice.
Yeah,
Krista.
To the mountains. Because she was like, if you can't handle this type of weather, you're gonna fucking freeze to death up there.
Yeah, she was being a little cynical, but. Alright, well, we're gonna end the episode here.
Oh no, cliffhanger. Oh, bridge!
Hope you guys enjoyed this episode.
Oh man.
It's gonna be one of those videos where we have to pause it.
Yeah, well, I mean, it's just gonna be. There's no.
Stay tuned to see what happens next.
My brain's melting.
I'm excited.
I'm excited.
Alright. Well,
I'm more excited.
I'm more excited. Alright, we're gonna fight and have a fist fight about who's more excited, but we will see y'all in the next episode. Bye for now.
So hard.